solve page number 59. Measurements. How wide? Instructions. Color the number of boxes that correspond to the creature's width. Height vertically measure hoti hai and width is measured horizontally. So we are going to color the number of boxes that matches their width. Now start with box 1. Now we will color the second box also. Third and fourth. Four boxes correspond to the width of this animal. Now look at this ladybug. How many boxes will measure to its width? 1 and 2. Only 2 boxes. Now we have a frog. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The frog's width corresponds to 5 boxes. Now we have a grasshopper. 1, 2, and the antennas are 3. The grasshopper with this of 3 boxes. Now we have a snail. The snail's with this 1, 2, 3, and 4. And the last one is a caterpillar. 1, 2, 3, 4. And here this page is completed. Thank you.